Hi guys, you might have tried to fix your Dell computer camera but still not working for you. When I'm saying fixing it, I'm meaning that you have disinstalled and reinstalled the drivers, you have tried editing your settings, however, still not working after all these efforts. So what you want actually to do to fix your camera is the following. You need to check your camera if it looks like this, covered. If it's covered like this, it means that there is a physical button which covered or uncovered the camera. Sometimes it might look just on top of it, so you need just to open it like this. And sometimes you might have it here in the first set of the F buttons here. Here you will have a button with a camera logo, like this little laptop logo. So you need to click on it. If it doesn't work, then you might need to click on the FN key and at the same time the camera related button in the F set, and this should fix it for you. For me personally, I had this problem with a laptop in which there was no physical button here, and I have found out that it's just in the keyboard. Thank you guys for watching and talk to you soon in a new video.